I think delivery would dominate with him, because he could talk about anything and make it interesting. So I think delivery for him was a key. Inflection in voice and different things, the eye contact, the humor, you know, laughing, you know, because he was a supervisor, so we worked for him. So sometimes we'd get up and talk about boring work stuff, but he always could make it interesting. Mm-hmm.